Hello guys, this is going to be a paint with me. I'm not going to talk too much in this video. Mainly I'm just going to let you guys watch me paint because I find it to be really relaxing when I watch other people's videos. But yeah, I'm getting more into watercolor these days. I'm still not great. This is not going to be the most amazing watercolor video you've ever seen, but hopefully you like it. And I would like to document the process of me kind of getting better at it. So yeah, this isn't gonna be perfect. I'm gonna apologize now for the camera angle that you're seeing right now. My tripod doesn't like me, and I'm trying to work out a better setup, but until that happens, this is what we got. Alright, enjoy the video! I find painting trees to be so meditative. I wish I could just paint trees all day long. There's something like so amazing about making your brush like create these organic shapes. There's something about watercolor that creates them so beautifully. I don't have too much trouble with that. It's painting man-made things. Things with a little bit more structure, I find really difficult to paint with watercolor. But trees, I could paint all day long. Watercolor is it's not as forgiving as some other kinds of paint, so if you screw it up, there's not a lot of ways to fix it a lot of the time. Oh well. You live and you learn, and it's okay if things aren't perfect all the time.
Thank you.
like the paint with me and you want me to do more, please hit the like button so that I will know. And also subscribe for more videos, leave a comment, all those fun things. You can click over here to subscribe or see my latest video or do the things. Do it. Okay. Goodbye, guys.